Okay, so we're resuming recording. We do have some obstruction in the line. Gonna go ahead and pull back. There we go. So it looks like what we have is possibly a collapse in the line. You can see from the top to the bottom, the pipe right here. Probably have to hydrate you up before we get any work. Go ahead and pull back. Alright, so we're going to head in toward the house. We do have 4-inch cast iron. You can see the scaling on the wall. It's real bumpy. That's a indication of the rust in the line. And then that's the plug. That's the end of the line. So it is 4-inch cast iron going in toward the house. It just could be hydrojetted. Going to be the end of the video inspection. Top of the cleanout.